Hi, I'm Chris from Sky. If you're having a problem watching Sky TV on demand, this video can help you. The first thing to do is switch off your Sky box by pressing standby on your remote. Then turn the box off at the mains and check that the power light on the front of your box is off. Now switch off your router at the socket and make sure that the lights on that are off too. If you use a wireless connector, you'll also need to turn it off at the plug so its light goes out. Whether you use a wired connection or you've got a wireless connector, you'll need to check that the Ethernet cable is firmly connected at both ends. Then it's time to reboot your router by turning it back on at the socket. You'll need to wait until the power and the internet lights are back on, which may take a few minutes. Once your router is ready, if you've got a wireless connection, you'll also need to turn the wireless connector on at the mains. The flashing light will turn a solid white when the connection's been made. Next, switch on your Skybox at the plug and the amber or red standby light will come on. Leave the box for about 4 minutes to reboot, then press the Sky button on your remote. The power light will go green when the box is ready and you're all set. To confirm your box is reconnected to Sky TV on demand, highlight Catch Up TV and press select. Highlight Sky Channels and press select again. Now, use the left or right arrows to highlight a show that doesn't have the play icon. Press select and choose whether to download in HD or SD. Your download will start, and when the word changes to available, your show's ready to watch. I'm Chris from Sky. Thank you for watching.